Hello, my friends. Welcome to Dave's Skillet. Today, we're going to make egg souffle. We're baking them in a muffin tin. We'll have individual portions, which are great for parties, or if you're just going to have some guests over. Right. So I got four eggs. I've got the muffin pan. I've already put some butter in it, just some really thin sliced butter. I'm also going to spray it. Here we go. Spray butter. Good stuff. I think you can pick that up at the Dollar Tree. I'm going to use canned spinach. I know. Only because it's going to be a little bit quicker, faster, that sort of thing. I'm going to throw some onion in there. Try to pick these slippery little devils up. Two eggs there, or just in case I need more. Never know. The way we mix this all up, get everything mixed and blended together. I'm holding the pan down so it doesn't fly around while I'm doing this, because it will. Up real good. We'll start adding it to the pan. It's going to be at 350 for about 25 minutes. Muffin pan going. About a ladle for each one. We're going to top it with cheese. Now the nice thing is, you can do it this way, you'll have some leftovers that you can freeze. Oh yeah, there's always that. I saved the rest of these so you can see how I'm doing it. So you can see just how easy I'm doing it. That didn't want to come off my finger. Cheese going here. We'll be right back. Preheating the oven to 350. And while that's going on, add the cheese. This is Monterey Jack. You can use whatever cheese you like. I just happen to like Monterey Jack. That's just me. Cheddar works good too. Back of it. It wasn't really a full one. I already had about a third out of it. That's okay. Use it up. I think that's it. I don't think I need any more in there. Except right there, maybe. Could use a little bit more. Okay, that's it. The cheese is done. Put just the butter away. If you want it to, you can sprinkle some bacon on it just like that. That's always nice. Five minutes and we'll be back. And we are back. That was 1 15-ounce can of spinach and one small white onion that I used. I didn't add any salt or pepper. No seasoning, just the butter on the bottom and the cheese on the top. Now, 10 minutes before these were ready, I turned off the oven and just kind of let it cook downhill. Because I don't want to burn them. You have to be careful like that. If I can get these out. Tearing them to pieces. Woo-hoo. That is looking good. We have to let them cool down. So don't want to leave any of it behind. It's going to be so good. Got my spoon there to test. It's going to be good. And that's what they're going to look like. We'll be right back in about, say, 10 minutes when these cool down a bit more. And we'll be back. These out. I want to use something soft to pry these out with. Works out pretty good. Thank you. happens later. They smell gorgeous. And here they are. Oh yeah. Doesn't take much to make this stuff. So I'm hoping you'll make this recipe. It is a good one. And spinach and onions are very healthy. And egg is about the healthiest thing on the planet that you could eat. So, for all those on special diets, there you go. How about that? Is that good or what? Oh yeah. Those are so yummy. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm going to try the small one. Can't help myself, right? Look at the full whack here. With the cheese, the onion, and all of it. Mmm. Oh yeah. I would say salt and pepper to your own personal taste. I won't be adding it, but you can if you like it that way. Try it without first. Mmm. So good. I'm gonna eat this one right now. If I went to someone's home and they serve that, I'd be very happy. Mm. Wow, that's good. Okay. Bon appetit, my friends. Leave your comments below. I hope you like it. I hope you make it. Have a good day.